guys, it's your boy Javon, and welcome back to another episode of Motown Mondays. All right, guys, so the first reaction was Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell, Ain't No Mountain High Enough. Like, they did work, man. They did absolutely work. Beautiful song. But today, man, we're going to see what the Temptations could bring. All right, guys, so today in this video, I'll be checking out their song called Treat Her Like a Lady. Hopefully, the Temptations tell us, guys, something new, man. Hopefully. Treat her like a lady. Like, they're telling us something, man. But I want to hear it for myself, all right? So, you already know what time it is, man. I already got the video pulled up. This is the official video. I got my headphones on, guys. If this is your first time to my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. And I'll leave a like on this video right now, guys. The goal for this video is 1,500 likes, man. Super simple. We could get that within a day. But, yeah, let's check it out, man. The Temptations. Treat her like a lady. Let's see what they could bring, man. Say the Temptations, man, already we're off to a good start. I'm really loving that suit they got on, man. Like, that suit is brighter than my future, man. Like, it's shining bright. I really like that, man. But I gotta say, so far, man, loving the harmonies, loving the dance moves, man. And that lead singer, I don't know if this is the first time I'm hearing him sing or he's in charge. I wonder if the Temptations got more than one lead singer, man. I don't know, but I think this is the first time I'm hearing him sing, man. And he got a voice, man, especially when he was hitting those high notes, like that ooh part. Hold on, I'm running back some, man. Right here, man. better. Hey, man, hey. Hey, guys, I honestly didn't think it could get much better than the first song we reacted to, man. But this right here, The Temptations define who they are, man. Like, they had been moving, man. I was really surprised, man. Like, the dance was on point. Harmonies was on point, man. Hey, they hit those notes. This is what I'm talking about right here, man. The Temptations definitely smashed this one out of the park. Wow, this was a show, man. They definitely put on a show. And what made this even more impressive is that this was, like, live. Like, no auto-tune, no nothing. Like, you hear those vocals and the voice that they were belting out, man. That's all natural, man. Nothing filtered about this. But, hey, you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this one down below in the comments. And let me hear your thoughts on The Temptations as a whole down below. If you got any more songs by The Temptations you'd like me to check out, please leave them down below in the comments, guys. If this is your first time to my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Like and share this video, guys. The goal is 1,500 likes. And I'll see you guys really soon, man. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?